Just a quick word. Redbird Mission is a mission started by a Methodist church down in Kentucky near Beverly. Beverly, Kentucky. It's a really neat place to go if you haven't been. We take trips down there many times.
November 11th.
Okay, here we go. And please pray for these ladies who are going. This is a very important ministry of reaching out to many of the people in Appalachia who don't have much there. And so we're sending them off as our missionaries this week. So let's pray. Father God, we come before you and give you thanks for these who accepted your call to go, to be your people in mission. We pray that as you go with them, that they will sense your presence, your strength, and your guidance. Keep them safe and strong and healthy, and we pray that you will use them, and that just in ways they never even thought possible, that they might hear your well done, good and faithful servant, and they might see much fruit from their productivity and putting their talents into use. We pray that, Lord, in your holy name. And now, may the peace of God, which passes all understanding, guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus our Lord. May he be with you always as you fulfill the call that he has placed upon your life, being his stewards in this world of need. In your name we pray, Lord.